motivation can come from a variety of sources or from inspirational people. But here's one of a determined and courageous stray dog which motivated a group of students to accomplish their mission. A group of cyclists had set out early in May on a 2,000-kilometer marathon across the Qinghai Tibet Plateau to celebrate their graduation from a university. Shortly after starting off, the group came across a stray, hungry, and exhausted dog in Sichuan province. A rather sympathetic college student, Zhang Heng, who hails from Wuhan province, stopped with the group to feed the unfortunate creature. But once the cyclist set off, the animal began running alongside their bikes. At first, said Heng, we didn't consider keeping it and thought it just wanted to follow us for a while, but it had very strong willpower and followed us all the way for 2,000 kilometers to the finish line. Heng named his new friend Xiao Sa or Little Sa. The word Sa stands for Lhasa, the capital of Tibet. He and his group even made a cage for the creature before they could cycle down a steep hill in Litang. Little Sa, the female dog, shocked yet amazed everyone as it ran untiringly alongside the team over a period of 24 days, climbing as many as 10 mountains with altitudes of up to 10,000 feet, a trip that averaged around 60 kilometers a day. In fact, it was Little Star's determination that encouraged the group to keep cycling even through challenging terrain. One of the cyclists called Lubo said, the dog was very important to us. It brought us a lot of fun and also provided us a lot of encouragement. For example, when some of us fell behind, it would actually run back down to the hill, calling for them to follow. Student Heng is lucky to have found this loving and persevering pet that now always seeks to motivate him in whatever he does. He posted a video of their marathon journey on YouTube, which attracted more than 40,000 views and 4,000 comments in 2 weeks. Their video has definitely become an inspiration for many across the globe.